Hi, I'm Leanne from the Council of Vapor, and today's video is an overview of our brand new high-performance Phoenix Atomizer, which is top fill, has a ceramic coil, and was built to handle 50 to 120 watts of serious power. The Phoenix is 22 millimeters in diameter, is 52 millimeters tall, and can hold 2 milliliters of juice. The drip tip is wide bore with our signature honeycomb mesh. Compared to the Defiant, the Phoenix has a higher price point because it's sturdier, handles a lot more heat, and has a different 0.5 ohm built-in coil. However, both coils are super long-lasting and use COV ceramic technology that provides superior flavor. COV built the Phoenix to make your life simpler. Without the need of having to constantly change the coil or cotton, it's convenient and allows you to get the best flavor. You change flavors just by loading in your new liquid. There may be a bit of overlap at first, but the inner coil allows juice to immediately soak in, and then you can taste the flavor right away. Some users may prefer to burn off the remaining liquid, and you could do that too. Load in a new juice and you'll be right as rain again. The Phoenix is the bird reborn out of fire, which inspire these bright red-orange rings, which will surely get you and your vape noticed. The optional silicone bumper rings provide protection from breakage and heat. You can easily slip them on or off. It's top fill, and the way you fill it is simple and easy. You turn the airflow control all the way to the right, then you could pop the top off and fill your juice up to this line. With the airflow holes up here at the top of the tank, you can be sure that leak protection is at a maximum. That's it for the Phoenix overview. We have a special announcement. Our white Trident kit is going to be available in stores soon, as well as our super popular Mini Volt in gunmetal. The red version is already out, and you may have seen it in pictures. Once again, thanks for watching.